My Be Fearless moment after my injury was to face up to some home truths and to sometimes accept that I was maybe not as strong as I thought I was, and to learn to be fearless and to accept help or ask for help when I needed it and not be scared to talk. And that's been a massive mountain that I've been able to get over, to be a little bit more honest and open with myself. And I think that took a lot of bravery from me to admit that.